HSE Schools is providing a video series to better understand
how our brain processes and responds.
Knowing how the brain works
can help us learn more successfully
and get along better with others.
HSE Schools provides adults with information to support students
by helping identify strategies that work best for them
and encouraging kids to practice and apply those skills.
Thanks to the latest research in neuroscience and cognitive psychology, we know a lot more about what happens inside the brain. One of the key players in the brain is the limbic system, and within that system, you'll find the amygdala. This is the brain switching station. When feeling stressed, scared, or threatened, the amygdala can actually prevent information from reaching the decision-making center of your brain, the prefrontal cortex. It's your body's way of trying to protect itself by retreating to the brainstem. Your brainstem supports basic functions like breathing, and you've probably heard of these instincts as fight, flight, or freeze. Learning happens best when the brain is in a calm, regulated state. Stressed brains struggle to process and retain information. That's why students thrive in caring, positive environments where they feel safe and connected. But when students operate out of their brainstem, they bypass the prefrontal cortex, losing the ability to make decisions, pay attention, or interpret information. They are basically in survival mode, which means their ability to think clearly is compromised. Although with positive, supportive relationships, students can regain control over their brain by recognizing the signs of stress and using calming strategies. Some of the strategies we know that work best to reset the amygdala include deep breathing, taking a short walk, drawing, journaling, sitting quietly, or listening to music. Adults can support youth by helping identify strategies that work best for them and encourage the practice of those skills. It's also important to remain calm while waiting until students have become regulated. Take a few minutes after to discuss or process their feelings to ensure future success. Making sure we know how to calm our brain is a critical life skill. Our brains make the best decisions when they feel safe, connected, relaxed, and alert. So now that you know a bit more about brain science, families, we invite you to build upon the work we are doing with our students by using this brain vocabulary and identify strategies you can use in your home. When your child is calm, connected, safe, or happy, the amygdala allows information to get to the prefrontal cortex, the decision-making center of the brain. This is how learning occurs. Together, we can use neuroscience to help students become better thinkers and all-around healthier learners.
Because great things happen.
Great things happen.
When we work together.
When we work together.
When we work together.
When we work together.
Remember, we got this.
We got this.